Okay, welcome back, guys. My name is Tetra Ninja, and we are once again playing the original Mass Effect. And we are gonna search this camp up here for survivors. Last episode was fairly long.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
And
it's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up.
Those guys have seen better days.
Oh God, they're still alive.
Uh-oh.
What did the Geth do to them?
They zombified them. Let's see here. I thought you were dead. Oh my God. Not dead. Not dead. Now you're dead. There we go. They seem to emit some sort of EMP when you kill them. What do we got here? Not really a big fan of shotguns, in all honesty. Omnigel. Manual override. Oh, slow. What? That's poor. Was it quick enough? It was a quick time event. Lame. Okay. I thought I invested some guy to decrypt it. I guess not. Let's go this way. Keep pushing up.
Saren. Nihlus. This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
Oh no! Nihlus! We hardly knew you. Where are we getting shot from here? I gotcha. Oh, yeah. Feather that baby. Stop it with the EMPs, man. Serious. Where are you guys getting shot from? Oh, yeah. Right there. I got it. Okay, we passed some crates here that I want to grab. Oh, that. Omnigel. Let's try this again. There you go. Much better this time.
Everybody stay calm out there. We're coming out, we're not armed.
Is it safe? Are they gone?
We took care of them.
Those things were crawling all around the shed. They would have found us for sure. We owe you our lives.
I still can't believe it. When we saw that ship, I thought it was all over.
It showed up right before the attack. I knew it was trouble the second I saw it. So we made a break for the sheds.
Need info.
Tell me everything you remember about the attack.
The three of us were working the crops when that ship showed up. We just saw it and ran. I don't know what happened to the rest of the crew.
They were by the garage, over near the spaceport, right where that ship came down. No way they survived.
You don't know that. We survived. If they made it to the garage, they could have had a fighting chance.
That's enough talk.
I have to go.
Hey, Cole, we're just a bunch of farmers. These guys are soldiers. Maybe we should give them the stuff.
Jeez, Blake, you gotta learn when to shut up.
You have something to tell me, Cole?
Some guys at the spaceport were running a small smuggling ring. Nothing major. In exchange for a cut of the profits, we let them store packages in our sheds.
What kind of packages?
I found a pistol. Figured it would come in handy if those things came back. But you'll probably get more use out of it than we will.
This should help. Let's move out.
Sweet.
Good luck.
Pistol upgrade. Nice. Reduced to Omni-Gel. I guess you can break down the items. So you get Omni-Gel packs. Skill too low. So I guess the Omni-Gel is the currency of this game. Once again, I am a complete noob to this whole Mass Effect thing, so I do not know what's going on. And you're probably wondering, well, I'm gonna be playing the game Mass Effect 3 and 2 on Xbox just because they didn't make Mass Effect the original one for PlayStation 3 for some reason.
Commander, it's Nihilus.
No, Nihilus.
A Turian? You know him?
He's a Spectre. He was with us on the Norm.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human!
What are you doing sneaking around back there?
I'm sorry. I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Powell. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
I need to know how Nihilus died.
The other one got here first. He was waiting when your friend showed up. He called him Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back. I'm just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
We were told a Prothean beacon was brought to the spaceport. What happened to it?
It's over on the other platform. Probably where that guy Saren was headed. He hopped on the cargo train right after he killed your friend. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone. If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went. I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Let's see here. Medkits. Medigels. We got a little upbeat music going on now. Upgrade kit. What the? What are you shooting? Why are you hanging in the fire?
Take out those hostiles!
Don't freaking stand in fires. Oh, maybe I should get to find some cover here. Seems like this game's gonna be all about utilizing your cover system. Why aren't you healing yourself? Make me heal you. Good. Let's push up here. Powers. Oh. Okay, use that. Why was I using this the entire time? I don't even know what that is. pretty far. She get across first.
Not now, Commander.
Then push up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just got sniped, I'm pretty sure. Generators. There you go. Get down. Alright, let's try the sniper out. Oh, there is a zoom function. Just a little bit. It's unsteady though. So unsteady. There's one. Wow. My god. It's like pissing the wind right now using this thing. Dang. Jesus. I miss. And I miss. Ugh. Flopping all over the place. There you go. And I missed. Ah, enough of this. Took down two of them. That's enough, right? Yeah, that's enough. Probably have to buy some upgrades to, get that sniper to work a little bit better for me here. Actually, it might be close enough now. There you go. That's better. Give me that, some of that medkit action. Why are you always dying, Titan? Why? Out in the open sniping? I like it. Huh! Damn it. Oh, Ashley's got him. Ashley's got him. Still getting a feel for the gameplay mechanics of this game. A lot to take in, actually. All at once. Some train controls. Just keep pushing up. I'm completely gassed.
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
I think that guy just got 25 kills in a row. He's about to detonate a Moab. Oh. Oh, here we go. Disarm.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Hmm. Surprised there wasn't some sort of minigame for that. Just three more. Gotta go this way. Get to the bridge. We're good. Oh my god, what the heck did he just shoot me with? Wow. Maybe I should do this a little bit more cautiously here. I should use some cover. Oh, sit down, son. Get sniped. Oh no! The heck did he just hit me with? Some sort of goo? I think he just freaking EMP'd me. What the hell that just happened? There we go. Is there a quick swap here? Whatever. Figure it out later. We gotta deal with these bombs first. Oh, this guy's still here shooting me to the side. Oh, go away. Disarming. Next one. This one over here. I got this. That would have been a really good opportunity for a mini game. I'm just saying, BioWare. Work on my disarming skills. But make things easy for me. Can't complain too much, right? Right. Good. All right, now we gotta deal with the baddies. Heading back this way. Where's the crew? What crate is there to open? Oh, that's a crate? Sniper rifle, shotgun, light armor. Let's see here, second. Equipment. Gladiators. Oh, should be using this entire time. Skimtar. Okay. Get all the good stuff. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Take out those hostiles.
Jeez, man. These guys are serious. Got them, though. Oh, Geth. Get back. Oh, close to an overheat. Very close. Man, I really don't want to use a shotgun because those guys are definitely EMP you. Prothean beacon. This is our destination right here.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Are you gonna kiss me? Oh. Never mind.
Shepard!
No, don't touch him! It's too dangerous!
We just got mind-fucked. I like it. I like it. I bet you we come out like Einstein.
We
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime, the Normandy, a Human Alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
He mad.